This land is barren, cursed by the old chaos. It gave birth to atrocities, and the people fled in fear. Until our Lord, the Ivory King, came. My dear Lord, a most true king. It was with his magnificent soul that he built Aldean Royce and contained the spread of chaos. But the chaos would not be sated, and the king gave his own soul. Inevitably, the king was drained of vigor and plunged into the chaos's heart. Aldean Royce was frozen in time, its leader lost. I remain here to contain the chaos, honoring my lord's wishes. Perhaps one day he will return. There is nothing here save that accursed flame. I have but one wish. That my dear Lord might be freed from that unspeakable chaos. I haven't had strength to help him myself. But perhaps one such as you. Though I am yet to know your name, stranger, will you lend me your strength? Visitor, I thank you. Let me open the path to chaos. And please, do all you can. Many of Aldean Royce's faithful knights followed their lord into the chaos. But not one of them returned. The king's dutiful subjects waited. But it was too. The knights of Aldean Royce. One guide.
Thank you.